I studied them a little bit when I was doing my English studies, and like, you know, I learned mostly about Charlotte Bronte, doing like Jane Eyre and all that kind of stuff. So I had a little bit of knowledge, but it was lovely to kind of do a deep dive on my own like accord and kind of look into things that I'm choosing to, and learning more about Anne and Emily and all that as well. So it's been really lovely, and you know, just seeing the deeper you go, like how, you know, like great their literature is. And like I read some of the books, and we also went to the parsonage, which was lovely, and like they had a whole exhibition just for Anne when we were there, and I was like, perfect. So yeah. Yes, I did, yeah, not at university, but like for sixth form. Quite nervous, it's a lot, but you know, like it's great, and it's such an amazing opportunity, so I'm just like grateful to kind of be a part of it and to be involved in the film.